我们再一次同心祷告。
Let us pray once more.
爱我们的天父，满心感谢赞美你。今天是学校的假期，这些孩子们站在你的面前来献唱诗歌，愿主赐福他们。虽然他们不知道什么叫做生命之道，但是他们在幼小的心灵体会耶稣基督的爱。但愿这些孩子们都能够传讲生命之道，将来长大被神大大的使用。我们既然到主的面前来，求主安静我们的心，恩待你的仆人，让我们在这里思想耶稣基督所赐的平安。这个世界需要平安，求主把真的平安赐给还没有接受耶稣基督的人。今天晚上求主抓住他们的心，转动他们的心，使他们完全归向耶稣。祷告祈求奉靠主耶稣基督得胜的名求，阿们。我们先看一处的圣经。
Let us now turn to a portion of scripture.
记载在约翰福音二十章。
Let us turn to John chapter 20.
十九到二十一节。
Verse 19 to verse 20.
约翰福音二十章。
The Gospel of John chapter 20.
十九到二十一节。
Verse 19 to verse 20.
找到了，我们一起来读。
Once we found it, let us read this together.
看圣经也好，看上面的荧幕也好。
Now whether you read the scripture from the Bible itself or from the projector,
我们都来读这三节的圣经。
Let us read these three verses together.
那日就是七日的第一日晚上，门徒所在的地方，因怕犹太人门都关了，耶稣来站在当中，对他们说：“愿你们平安。”说了这话，就把手和肋盘指给他们看。门徒看见主，就喜乐了。耶稣又对他们说：“愿你们平安。父怎样差遣了我，我也照样差遣你们。”今天晚上我们来思想一个题目。
Now this evening we're going to consider one topic.
我们很需要平安。
And that is we need peace very much.
但是平安从哪里可以找到？
But the thing is, where can we find peace?
我们所读的这段圣经。
And the scripture we read there.
告诉我们耶稣上十字架。
And tells us that Jesus have ascended the cross.
他死了三天以后复活。
And after he died 3 days later, he resurrected.
然后向门徒说一句话。
And then after he said to the disciples,
愿你们平安。
He said to them, peace be with you.
当耶稣说这句话的时候，
And when Jesus said these words,
门徒真正得到平安。
And the disciples received true peace.
不但得到平安，
Not only they received true peace,
也得到喜乐。
But they also received joy.
我们华人说平安两个字值千金。
And we Chinese often say peace, even though two words in Chinese, but they're worth thousands.
如果我们今天拥有许多的财富，
because today if we were to own all the properties of the world,
但是如果我们失去平安，
but yet we have forfeited peace,
这些财富有什么用呢？
Then all the wealth we have, what good would it do?
今天我们看见世界上的人到处追求金钱，
and today people are pursuing wealth,
权势地位，
whether is it power or status,
最终他们只有一个目的，
in the end they only but have one purpose,
借助他们所得到的金钱地位权势，
they hope that through the wealth, the power and status they obtain,
来享受两个字，
in order to receive two Chinese words,
就是平安。
And that is 平安 peace.
可是很多时候，
but yet many times,
我们看见他们本末倒置，
we see that it backfire against them.
他们愿意得平安，
because they hope to receive peace.
可是他们却追求世界的东西，
but yet on the contrary, they achieve things of the world.
他们希望这些东西能够带来平安。
They pursue the things of the world, hoping that these things can bring them peace.
我们在报章上读到新闻，
and in the papers when we receive the news,
我们看见一个很普通的人，
we see a very common man.
他认识了一个老人家。
Now he knew of an elderly man.
这个老人家很有钱，
and this person was very rich.
最少 有一间最最低限度有一间几千万的房子。
So at least a house worth ten of million.
这个人从外国来。
So this man came from overseas.
他住在这里。
And he lived here.
认识这个老人家。
He knew this old person.
他搬进老人家的房子居住。
And went to stay in the house of the elderly.
可能的话。
And if possible.
老人家做遗嘱的时候。
And the elderly when he made his will.
也有一部分。是他的。
And he hopes that one portion can be given to him.
他想得到什么？
What did he hope to receive?
他想全家因为认识这个有钱的老人家。
And he hoped that by knowing this very rich elderly person,
就可以得到平安。
That man can receive peace.
没想到他无亲无故。
But yet, without kin nor kith,
怎么样能够搬到这间大房子居住？
How can he achieve to go to reside in that big house?
怎样得到这个老人家的资产呢？
And how could he receive the inheritance for that person?
最后我们看到这个老人家的外甥。
In the end, we see that the nephew of this old man
反对这个人。
He rejected that person,
把他们赶走。
And chased them out,
而且对簿公堂。
And then went to the courts,
取消一切的遗嘱。
And to cancel all will entitled to them.
所以我们看到。
But so now we see,
他要平安。
He wanted peace,
但是却换来许多的愁苦，没有平安。
But what was in exchange are all sorrows and piercings in life.
平安从那里找到。
And with this in view, where can we find true peace?
当我们送我们的至亲好友出国的时候
，When we send our good friends, our relatives overseas,
十几二十个小时
，And ten over hours of flight,
他们坐飞机
，They may take the plane.
后来他们短信来了
，and then they send an SMS.
我已经抵达酒店了
，and that person tells you I reached the hotel.
我现在到了，在朋友的家
，or that I have reached and in my good friend's home.
我现在已经回到大学的宿舍了
，or maybe I returned to the hostel of my university.
当这个短信一来，电话一来
，and when you receive that SMS,
这是报平安
，this is a good news of peace.
这是好消息
，and this is good news.
当我们得到这个好消息
，and when we receive such a good news，
得到这个通知以后
，when we receive this information，
我们的心放下来了
，and indeed we can rest our hearts。
如果十多二十个小时
，if after 10, 15 hours，
我们还没有接到他们的短信，没有接到他们的通知
，we have yet to receive news about them。
很快的
，then very quickly，
我们有很多的。挂历
We will have a lot of worries.
是不是这架飞机他们坐的飞机好像 MH370 失踪了
And we are worried, would it be like MH370 and disappeared?
或者好像 MH17 给人家打下来了
Or would it be like MH17 struck down by others?
所以当我们接不到没有办法接到他们的消息
So therefore, when we receive no news from them,
我们就紧张了
We will be anxious.
亲爱的朋友
So dear friends,
平安在我们生活的各个阶层都十分的重要。
And indeed, we find that peace is so important in all aspects of life.
当耶稣对这些门徒说
，So therefore, when Jesus said to these disciples,
愿你们平安
，He said, "Peace be with you."
我们来思想到底这些门徒的情况如何呢
？Therefore, today, let us consider what were the situation of the disciples.
他们的处境怎么样
？And what were their conditions?
这里有一句话说
，And here there's this verse.
他们怕门徒怕犹太人。
It says that the Jews were afraid of the Jews. The disciples were afraid of the Jews.
门徒怕犹太人。
And the disciples were afraid of the Jews.
门都关了
，and because of that, the doors were locked.
他们关门
，and they locked their doors.
在一起的时候把门关起来
，when they were together, the doors were locked.
为什么
？Why was this so?
今天门关门是怕强盗、怕小偷进来。
Today we lock our doors because we're afraid of burglars, thieves coming to our homes.
但是这些门徒把门都关起来
，but yet these disciples also locked their doors.
他们要跟外界有一个。隔绝
They wanted to have a separation from the outside world.
因为他们现在面临危险
Because now they are facing danger.
他们不敢公开的聚会
They were afraid to commune or commune together in public.
因为他们的主耶稣 被钉在十字架上死了。
Because at that moment, dear Lord, Jesus Christ was crucified at the cross.
罗马一位历史家告诉我们。
And one Roman historian said to us.
耶稣组织这个团体跟他的门徒。
And when Jesus grouped this band of people together of disciples.
他的门徒是很平常的。没有本事。
And that historians say that the disciples of Jesus were ordinary.
有些是渔夫。
Some of them were fishermen.
可是
However,
这位耶稣就好厉害。
However, Jesus then was great.
他能够有全能医治。
He said that Jesus could have power to heal.
他能够水变酒。
He could turn water into wine.
但是这些头目这位耶稣被人钉死在十字架上。
But yet the chief shepherd, Jesus Christ, was crucified at the cross.
这些门徒都非常的害怕。
And the disciples were afraid because of this.
因为很可能接下去这些祭司长、这些文士。
Because it is very highly likely that the scribes, that the chief priests,
或者这些罗马人,
all these Romans,
他们讨厌耶稣,
they rejected and hated Jesus.
耶稣的门徒,
they also hated the disciples of Jesus.
一不做二不休,
so therefore, to continue the evil deed,
就抓他的门徒一个一个把他们处死,
and they were afraid that they will be arrested by the Romans and be put to death as well.
这些事情很容易明白的,
and so these things we could understand.Why?
比如说，当中国教会面临一个集权的时候
，For example, when the Christian churches in China were facing persecution,
他们的礼拜堂成为工厂
，And the churches will become public houses.
他们的牧师就下岗劳作
，And the pastors must go into hard labor for the government.
这些会友就很紧张
，And maybe the congregations will be very afraid.
他们不能够公开聚会
，because no longer they could have fellowship in public.
他们读圣经、祷告都要偷偷的
，and the Chinese Christians have to read the Bible to worship in secret.
不让人知道
，they were afraid that people would know.
他们的处境是危险的
，and the situation of these Chinese Christians were dangerous.
就好像当时。这些门徒一样
，and the situation will be like what the disciples were facing here.
所以我们看见这些门徒面临肉身生命的危险。
So the disciples then were facing physical danger and harm.
他们的肉身没有平安的时候
，and when they have no peace physically.
耶稣对他们说
，Jesus now said to them,
愿你们平安。
He said to them, peace be with you.
今天您的生命如何
？And today, may I ask, how is your life?
你处在一个很平安的世界。
You are living in a very peaceful society.
可是我们看见，当我们说平安平安的时候
，But yet, when we talk about peace and peace,
当我们说很稳妥的时候
，When we say that everything is secure,
灾难就来到了。
Suddenly, disasters will strike.
我们看到昨天是这个911。
So yesterday was the anniversary of 911.
这个十年前的911。
So 13 years ago, this 911 happened.
那一天。
So that day,
我们看见很多人去工作。
We see that many people went to work as usual.
去上班。
They went to work as usual.
那些人他们要坐飞机。
And these people, they were taking that flight.
到纽约去。
They hope to go to New York
for the
flight.
他们要找亲戚
，and they wanted to look for their relatives. They wanted to look for their friends.
他们带着礼物
，and they brought gifts along with them.
每个人都有每个人的节目。
That very day, everyone has their usual routine.
有人上到大楼去
，and some people went to the tower.
有人上到飞机
，or some people went to the plane that day.
可是很快的
，but very quickly,
九点多
，at 9 a.m. plus,
恐怖事件发生了
，and we see terrorism strike.
我们看到3000多个人。他们的性命就这样的逝去。
On that very day, 3,000 over people died just like that.
我们处在一个肉身没有平安的世界。
We are living in a physical world that lacks peace.
我们看见美国很厉害的打击恐怖分子。
Now we see that U.S. because of that, they wanted to strike a great blow for the Islamic militants.
但是今天一个专家说
，But here was an expert that said today,
美国所面临的恐怖分子
，The terrorism that U.S. is facing today,
比过去10多年更加的厉害。
And today is even greater than what happened 10 years ago.
虽然美国为做恐怖分子 发动了两次的战争。
Even though the states, because of what happened on the terrorist day, they started two wars.
可是没有办法消除将来要发生的恐怖事件。
But they could not destroy the terrorism that will happen 10 years after.
门徒处境危险的时候。
Yes, when the disciples then were facing danger themselves.
耶稣来了，对他们说：“愿你们平安。”
Now Jesus has come amid them and say to them, "Peace be with you."
门徒不但生命危险。
Not only the disciples were facing physical danger.
我们看见他们的精神也有很大的压力。
But we see that in the spirit, they feel great stress as well.
耶稣复活。
And Jesus rose from the dead.
他是神。
He is God.
他是大能的神。
And he is the God Almighty.
他自己说。
And he himself said,
我放弃的生命。
I can give up my life.
我也有权柄把它拿回来。
I have the power to take it back as well.
所以我们看见坟墓在耶稣面前失去权威。
So we see that the grave lost its power before Jesus.
在闽南圣诗有一句话说。
And in the Hokkien hymn that we sing, there is one word that says,
红旧封石，把石头封在耶稣的坟墓。
It says that when the rock was sealed upon Jesus' tomb,
锡兵就是让罗马兵丁在那里站岗。
And when the sentry was standing guard at the tomb,
红旧锡兵隔岗。封石兵站岗都是没有用的，都是多余的。
And the hymnist wanted to say that the tomb and the guard had no avail.
宗教的权势没有办法让耶稣不复活。
And neither had the power of religion stop the resurrection of Jesus.
罗马的军队，罗马的军事没有办法让耶稣不复活。
Nor the power of the Roman centuries can stop the resurrection of Jesus.
犹太的宗教领袖也没有办法用他们的宗教权势把耶稣封在坟墓里面。
And the Jewish leaders have no way that they can stop Jesus from resurrection.
可是当他们盼望耶稣被锁在坟墓里。
However, when these people hope that Jesus can be locked in the tomb.
三天后复活了。
Three days after, the Lord resurrected.
祭司长非常的惊奇。
And the chief priests were astonished.
怎么耶稣会复活呢？
How can Jesus rise from the tomb?
所以他们没有办法。
So therefore, when they have no avail,
他们在复活的耶稣面前无奈。
They are helpless before the resurrected Jesus.
所以这些祭司长们
，so therefore the chief priests
就用钱贿赂当时的罗马兵丁
，they use money to bribe the Roman sentries，
告诉他们说
，and it told them，
当我们在睡觉的时候
，that when we are sleeping，
他的门徒就来把耶稣的尸体偷走了
，that the disciples of Jesus came and steal the body of Jesus away。If one person were to say this, then no one would believe.
现在罗马兵丁把这个消息传出去。
Now when the Roman sentry spread the news about this,
大街小巷
and everywhere in the place,
谣言满天飞
there were rumors, hearsays,
都说耶稣基督的尸体被门徒偷去了，耶稣没有复活。
And they were telling each other that Jesus' body had been stolen. There is no resurrection.
这是站岗的罗马兵丁说的。
These were the rumors spread by the centuries.
你看到没有
？But do you see
这些门徒
？That those disciples
他们现在多一个精神上的压力。
Now they have another stress in their hearts.
就是全部的人。整个耶路撒冷的人
is that the whole people of Jerusalem
都认为
they felt
他们把耶稣的尸体偷去，把耶稣的尸体藏起来。
And they accused the disciples of hiding and stealing the body of Jesus.
在罗马政府的面前
and before the Roman guard,
他们多了一项的罪名。
Now the disciples have an additional charge against them.
偷耶稣的身体。
That is the charge of stealing the body of Jesus.
他们害怕。
And now they were afraid.
这对他们来说是精神的压力。
Because to them this is a stress.
但是耶稣来到他们的当中。
And now when Jesus came among them.
复活的主对他们说。
Now the resurrected Lord said to these disciples.
愿你们平安。
He said to them, peace be with you.
肉身的痛苦。
And now the physical pain.
精神上的痛苦。
The pain they felt in spirit.
还有。
And
灵性方面的痛苦。
And even the pain they felt spiritually.
人是万物之灵。
Yes, we men are living beings.
人有灵性。
Therefore, we have our souls.
我们
信耶稣的人，
and when we were believers of Jesus,
我们说这个人很有灵性。
We may say that this person is a very spiritual person.
我们讲这个人有灵性。
Or we say that that person is spiritual.
什么意思？
What does it mean?
就是说这个人跟耶稣的关系很密切。
It means that he has a close relationship with his Jesus.
这个人跟耶稣很接近。
And this person is very near to Jesus.
很体会上帝的心意。
And could empathize the heart of God.
很体会耶稣。
And able to understand the heart of Jesus.
那么这些门徒呢？
So what about these disciples?
我们看见在耶稣被抓的时候，
We see upon the arrest of Jesus.
他们很害怕。
They were afraid then.
他们逃之夭夭。
And they fled and they ran away.
分散在各处躲起来。
They were dispersed, hiding in secret places.
甚至见面都不认出不认耶稣。
Such that when they could see Jesus, they denied Jesus.
只有一个人，
only one man,
约翰，
that is John.
他跟大祭司有亲戚的关系。
And he had a close relationship with the chief priest.
他一直跟耶稣到耶稣的十字架下。
Therefore, he could follow Jesus all the way to the foot of the cross.
其他的人呢？
What about the rest of the disciples?
全部都逃走了。
All of them ran for their lives.
全部都不在了。
All of them were gone.
可是现在，
but now,
耶稣从死里复活。
Jesus rose from the grave.
对他们说，
now said to them,
愿你们平安。
Peace be with you.
你觉得他门徒们会怎样？
How do you wonder the disciples will react?
门徒一定觉得很不好意思。
The disciples will be ashamed.
门徒一定觉得十分亏欠。
The disciples will feel ashamed that they let down Jesus.
门徒当听到耶稣对他们说愿你们平安的时候，
because when now Jesus said to them, peace be with you,
他们一定感觉到很大很大的排斥，很大很大的不好意思。
That they will feel great shame to face Jesus.
很简单。
So to put it simply,
如果你有一个好朋友，
if you have a good friend,
当他在遇见灾难的时候，
when he met with a mishap,
你没有接近他，
and you did not help him,
你离开他，
you leave him,
他掉在水沟里面，
he may have fell into a drain,
你还落井下石，
and you threw a rock at him,
到有一天，
and then one day,
他起来了，
one day he could get up,
发达了。
And he became great.
他做企业家。
He became a great businessman. He became a CEO.
哎呀，你说这是我的好朋友。
And he will say he's my good friend.
我要去找他。
I want to look for him.
你敢去找他吗？
Would you dare to look for him now?
你绝对敢去找他。
You wouldn't dare to look for him now.
你会觉得十分惭愧。
Because you will be ashamed to see him.
很不好意思。
You will feel shame.
当朋友在落魄的时候，我对他有很大的亏欠。
Because that friend, when he was in trouble, you have let him down.
这是灵性上的问题。
This is in spirit. You feel that you let him down.
同样的，
likewise,
现在，
now,
当耶稣说愿你们平安的时候，
when Jesus came to the disciples and said, peace be with you,
这些门徒，
these disciples,
真的是享受上帝所耶稣所说的平安。
Indeed, they also received the peace that Jesus had said.
我不知道今天你在肉身上有什么痛苦。
I do not know what pains you might have in life.
我不知道你在精神上有什么受搅扰。
I do not know inside you what troubles or strife you have.
我不知道你的灵性如何。
Or even in your faith and spiritual life.
但是耶稣要对你说，
But Jesus today wants to say this to you.
你们平安。
Peace be with you.
当我们这样子说的时候，
and when we say this,
愿你平安。
When we say peace be with you,
这句话是谁说的？
These words who utter them.
今天牧师整天讲平安平安。
And pastors today may love to use peace to everyone.
真的有平安吗？
But the thing is, do we truly
receive peace? 于是我跟一个姐妹说平安。
There was once I said peace to you, sister.
她说牧师，我刚才刚刚跌倒。
And she said, pastor, I just had a fall earlier.
要来做礼拜的时候，在车上跌倒。
I wanted to come for worship, but I fell after getting off the car.
我说你能够跌倒了又爬起来。
I say you could fall and you get up by yourself.
能够跑到教会来做礼拜。
You could still come to church for worship.
那真的是平安。
And I said to her, then you truly have peace.
所以今天我们讲平安。
So when we say peace to others,
但是不一定人有平安。
But doesn't mean that they will have peace.
为什么？
Why?
因为我们讲话没有力量。
Because we lack power in our words.
因为我们讲话只是一种祝福。
What our words mean are just hoping to bless them.
所以今天你看谁讲平安。
So therefore, look at who uttered the word.
你靠哪位跟你讲平安的？
And to whom shall you rely on that says peace to you?
我们知道过去有很多的黑社会、私会党。
We know in the past there are secret societies in Singapore.
这些私会党 很厉害。
And these secret societies were strong.
当时有很多在街上摆摊的。
And when storekeepers were in the streets,
这些示威党就到他们那里收保护费。
And these gang members will come for protection fees from the keepers.
不用怕。你给我三块五块
，and the gangsters will say you give me $2-3.
一个月给我三一个礼拜给我三五块
，one week $3-5 from you。
你在这里做生意
，you can have your store。
没有人敢欺负你
，no one will bully you。
没有人敢害你
，no one will harm you。
社会党徒
，yes the gangsters。
这个地方是我的地盘
，they may say these are my turf。
这些做生意的人就按照这些社会党徒。就交保护费，保护费。
And the storekeepers listened to the gangsters and gave them protection fees.
可是有一个晚上
，But there was one night.
他们示威党在那里格斗，福建话说拼嘴。
When the gangsters were having their own eternal wars.
在那里格斗。
And they were having their own gang wars.
在那里凶杀，在那里打架。
When they were killing each other in the streets.
竟然就把这些收保护费、交保护费的摊子炸的。脆烂，炸的，炸的，炸的，炸的，脆烂。
But yet when they were having their wars, all these stores that gave protection fees became collaterals.
他们以为我们交保护费一定得保护。
The storekeepers thought that I've given my protection fees, I will be protected. I will surely be kept from dangers.
怎么样？
But what happened to them?
最后
，In the end,
没有办法得到平安。
In the end, they still did not receive peace.
我们靠人没有办法得平安。
Because we cannot receive peace by relying on men.
不管那个人的权势多大
，No matter how great that person may be.
是从黑的来，是从白的来。
Whether is it from the good side or from the bad side of society.
没有办法保护你平安。
They cannot help you and protect you.
那我们拜神吧。
So you may say, let me worship God.
有一个拜菩萨的。
That's one who worship Buddha.
他。很愁苦
and he was very troubled.
他跑到一个庙里面拜拜
and he went to the temple to pray.
到了晚上回来
and then at night when he returned back,
越来越没有平安
and he did not receive peace and became more anxious.
竟然在屋里面自杀
and he killed himself in his own house.
吊死了
and he hung himself.
为什么
Why?
拜神
May worship God.
神能够给我们平安吗？
Will the deities give us peace?
神明能够给我们平安吗？
Will these gods give us peace?
但是为什么今天晚上耶稣说愿你们平安？
If it's not so, then why would Jesus say to us today, "Peace be with you"?
耶稣所说的不同。
What Jesus said is different.
这些门徒都真正得平安。
Because these disciples, they truly receive peace.
因为第一。
Because firstly,
圣经告诉我们
the Bible tells us,
路加福音一章三十七节
and Luke chapter 1 verse 37,
因为出于神的话
because words that come from God,
没有一句不带能力
then it will be with power.
我们一起来读
shall we read this together?
因为出于神的话
for nothing is impossible with God.
神的话很有能力
for God's word is filled with power.
刚才这个小孩子还在这里
and when the children were lined up here,
他们唱一首很深奥的诗歌
and they sang a very profound hymn.
这首诗歌说美在主道
and this hymn that says that
美在主道很美的道
that is this word, these wonderful words of life.
奇哉主道
these are sweet words of life.
很奇妙的道
wonderful words of life.
这个道是什么
now what is this word?
这个道是生命之道
now this word is the word of life.
是神的话
it is God's word.
神的话带着能力
and for God's word brings power.
神的话用神用这个话他全能的话来创造这个世界。
For with this great and mighty word, he made the whole world.
他说有光就有了光。
For God says, let there be light, and there was light.
他说平安真的门徒都可以享受平安。
And so therefore, when God says peace, the disciples truly had peace.
第二方面。
Secondly,
除了神的话有能力以外。
Not just the word of God has power.
你要知道。讲这句平安的耶稣
You must know that the speaker of this word is Jesus.
他是神的儿子
Jesus is the son of God.
他为着爱世上的人
And for the sake of the love of the world.
他上了十字架
He ascended the cross.
他从死里复活
And he rose from the dead.
证明他是真神
To testify that he is the true God.
证明他 就是上帝。
And to testify that he is God.
那么如那么当时的门徒怎样信耶稣
？So how did the disciples believe in Jesus then？
亲爱的朋友，你怎样看耶稣
？So dear friends, how do you see Jesus？
你怎样认识耶稣这个人
？How do you know Jesus this person？
你是道听途说
？You may have hear from others。
这里听一点，那里听一点。
You hear rumors from that person or this person。
这里讲一点，那你就领受一点。
And you hear this and that, and you receive this and that a
little。你真的认识耶稣吗
？But the thing is, do you truly know Jesus？
我告诉你，当时的门徒他们。跟耶稣在一起。
Let me tell you this: when the disciples followed Jesus and was with Jesus,
可是他们还不是真正认识耶稣。
But they did not truly know Jesus.
他们知道耶稣是王。
They knew that Jesus is king.
他们知道耶稣将来要统治这个世界。
They knew that Jesus one day will rule the world.
可是他们所信的耶稣是怎样的王
？But what sort of king did the disciples believe?
因为当时的犹太人给罗马人欺负
，because the Jews were oppressed by the Romans。
他们生活在罗马的政权底下，非常的痛苦。
And they were living under the authority of Rome, and they suffered。
所以他们希望耶稣是王，这位王来推翻罗马的政权。
And they hope that Jesus can be a king to deliver them from the Roman Empire。
建立一个新的政体。
And to establish a new kingdom。
使他们能够平安的生活
，so that they can live truly in peace。
所以你看，耶稣上十字架以前
，so therefore before Jesus ascended the cross，
耶稣已经再过一个礼拜就要死在十字架。
That week before Jesus was crucified，
这些门徒还议论谁是最大的。
That week itself, the disciples were arguing who will be the greatest.
如果耶稣作王
，if Jesus became king，
谁可以做耶稣的将军
？They were arguing who can be a commander of Jesus.
谁可以坐在耶稣的左边
？Who can sit at the left of Jesus？
谁可以坐在耶稣的右边
？They were arguing who will sit at the right。
谁可以做部长
？And who can be a minister？
你看他们有这么好的理想
，Look at their ideals。
耶稣来要推翻罗马的政权
，That Jesus will come to destroy the empire. If Jesus became king,
我是跟从他的学生。
The disciples said, "I follow Jesus."
一定有一个部长可以做。
Definitely, an official post is waiting for me.
朋友
，So dear friends,
这些门徒就是这样的一个理想。
The disciples held on to these ideals.
可是这个理想很快破灭了。
But these ambitions of theirs destroyed overnight.
耶稣被钉死在十字架上。
Because on the very day Jesus was crucified.
虽然他复活
，even though he rose from the dead，
可是他没有建立他的国度。
But yet he had not established his kingdom.
门徒接受他
，when the disciples followed him，
他不是做地上的王
，he was not the king of the world.
他不是暂时几千年做王
，he was not the king of the world for thousands of years.
他乃是要做属天的王
，but he was to be the king，
属灵的王
，the king of the lives of people.
他做王的目的。
And the reason of him being king,
要把人从罪恶里面拯救出来
is to first deliver people from the sin.
他要救全世界上的每一个人
And Jesus wants to save the people of the world.
他不是做暂时的王
He did not just become an earthly king.
他要做永远的王
But Jesus is to be the eternal king.
像这样的一个耶稣
So such Jesus
跟门徒所认识的耶稣不同
It was very different from the Jesus that the disciples hoped to be.
今天
And so therefore today, the one that we believe
就是这样的一个耶稣
must be this Jesus that we believe.
他不来世上做王
for Jesus did not come to be the earthly king.
他来世上被人钉十字架，借着死败坏掌死权的魔鬼
because then Jesus came to be destroyed and to be crucified on the cross.
他流出他的宝血
he shed his precious blood.
赦免我们人的罪
so that our sins can be forgiven.
所以他的话有能力
So therefore his words had power.
他说平安就是真的平安
Therefore when Jesus said peace, then it is true peace.
他的身份
Therefore his status.
救主的身份
That is the status of a savior.
能够真正把平安赐给我们
And he can truly give peace to us.
有一天
There was once.
我从医院探访出来
So I came out from the hospital after a visitation.
遇见一个人
And I met this person.
我认识他
I know that person.
他是我的邻居
Because he is my neighbor.
我对他说你来看谁
So I said to the neighbor, who are you here visiting?
他说我来看我妈妈
And he said, I'm here to see my mom.
我说你的妈妈怎么样
I said, how was your mom?
他说我的妈妈
And he said, my mom
头上长了一粒瘤。
That there was a tumor on the forehead.
现在已生命已经到了最后一个阶段。
And now she came to the last stage of her life.
我说好不好，我去看她。
I said to the neighbor, "Can I visit your mom?"
他说我妈妈是不会信耶稣的。
And he said, "My mother will not believe in Jesus."
他知道牧师三季不离本行，看妈妈就是要跟她讲耶稣。
Because the neighbor knew that I, as a pastor, true to my profession, I must preach the gospel to her.
他说不要紧，我去探访她。
And then, I said to her, doesn't matter, I'll still go and visit her.
所以我就对她传福音。
And so I shared the gospel to the mother.
我说今天相信什么都不会好的。
I told her, whatever you believe today will not cure you.
但是在相信什么都不会好的时候，
but when you cannot believe anything to cure you,
你应该信耶稣。
I said to her, you must believe in Jesus.
因为耶稣有一天他会来把我们接到天上去。
Because Jesus one day will come to receive us heavenwards.
他赦免我们的罪，享受永远的平安。
Because he has forgiven our sins and gave us eternal peace.
你知道他怎么样对我说？
Do you know what the mother said to me?
他说我已经按照某某方法来安排我的丧事。
So the mother said, I have instructed a certain method to proceed with my funeral.
我跟你们一样。
She said to me, I'm like you.
你们是主把你们接去。
She said that the Lord bring you Christians heavenwards.
我是某某神明把我们接去。
But I have my own gods or deities to bring
me. 你们是接到天堂。
Now, for you Christians, you are brought to heaven.
但我们是接到西天极乐世界。
And for us, we are received to the Western paradise.
我对他说，
I said to the mother,
你的这位主是哪一位主啊？
And I asked that mother, who is your Lord then?
他怎样告诉你有西天极乐世界？
How did your Lord tells you that there is a Western paradise?
他说我的朋友跟我安排的。
And she said, well, my friends help me.
我的朋友跟我说的。
My friend said that to me.
那我对他说。
And so I said to her,
我说我今天不是我跟你讲。
And I said to her, the words I'm speaking to you is not of my own.
乃是耶稣，乃是上帝跟你讲。
But it is the word of God to you.
天上地下最大的神。
Because the greatest God in heavens and on earth.
这个信仰不是一百几十年。
This faith is not just hundreds of years.
这个信仰是两千年来。
This Christian faith has been from 2,000 years.
全世界有24亿的人在敬拜这位耶稣。
And there are 2 billion people in this world worshiping Jesus.
他不是平凡的一个人。
And Jesus is not just an ordinary man.
他不是无稽之谈的神明。
He is not just an unknown or unknown God.
他乃是真正到过世上做人，为人牺牲的救主。
But here is the true Savior that once walked among men.
可是他的硬心。
But her hard-heartedness
完全听不下去。
Could not receive what I was preaching to her.
听不下我对他所传那样宝贵的救主。
And she could not receive and accept this precious Jesus that I was sharing with her.
她有主吗？
Does she have her own Lord?
她有主。
Yes, she had her own Lord.
可是她不知道这位主是谁。
But she did not know who her Lord
was. 我们有主吗？
But do we have a Lord?
我们信耶稣。
We believe in Jesus.
我们很清楚圣经的记载。
And we truly understand the records of the Bible.
这位救主是怎样的一位救主？
What sort of this Savior Lord is this Lord?
亲爱的朋友，
so dear friend,
谁告诉你？
Who tells you?
非常重要。
It's important.
如果是人告诉你，
If people tells you,
我们没有办法得平安，
then we will never receive true peace.
如果是神明告诉我们，
If it's just from the deities that tell us,
我们也没有办法得平安，
we will not receive peace.
可是这位上帝，
But this true God,
从天上来到世上做人的耶稣，
this true God, who is God, became man on earth.
他告诉我们，
and now he tells us,
我们不能够拒绝，
we must not reject.
我们相信他的话，
we must receive
his words. 我们相信他的身份，
we must believe that who he is.
我们能够享受真正的平安，
and in so doing, we can receive true peace.
接下来我们再想，
and later on, or rather,
什么人可以得到这个平安？
Who can receive such peace?
你看这些门徒，
now look at these disciples.
他们惊恐无助，
now they were totally terrified.
他们心中会想，
and they might be thinking,
我跟从耶稣这几十年，
I have followed Jesus during these few years,
有什么价值？
What value does it have?
我撇下我的渔船，撇下我的渔网，
I have forsaken my fishing nets and boats.
我跟从耶稣 有什么用?
And what is the value that I follow Jesus now?
只要耶稣倒下来,
now Jesus is down.
成为一个尸体,
and became a corpse.
而这个尸体,
and this corpse,
外面都在传说,
everyone is saying,
是门徒把它偷去的,
the disciples have stolen it.
所以你看这些门徒,
so look at the disciples now.
他们现在这么的害怕,
they were terrified.
他们这么样的, 这样的疑惑,
and they were also confused.
他们这样的恐惧,
and they were terrified.
他们的灵, 他们的精神, 肉体, 还有灵性, 都面对非常大的压力,
whether bodily, whether in the mind or spiritually, they were in great duress.
但是耶稣来对他说,
but now Jesus said to them,
愿你们平安,
peace be with you.
在这里你看见,
and here, what do you see?
有两个条件,
now there are two conditions.
享受耶稣的平安,
in order to receive the peace of Jesus,
第一,
firstly,
信靠耶稣, 不要怀疑,
believe in Jesus and do not
be doubtful.
Today you come before the Lord.
你三心两意,
and you may be wavering.
你怀疑,
you may be doubtful.
你好像门徒一样,
and you may be like the disciples.
有很多的困惑,
a lot of confusion.
有很多的害怕,
a lot of fears.
你不敢改变,
you do not dare to change.
你要一直走旧的路,
you want to follow your own ways.
你要一直走死的路,
you want to follow the ways to death.
但是,
but
今天晚上,
tonight,
你下一个决心,
today you make a decision.
我听见耶稣,
I hear the sound of Jesus. He is the Lord.
我要求他帮助,
and I will seek his
我告诉你,
help.
我们都没有信心,
let me tell you, we are all faithless.
我们一点信心都没有,
we have no faith at all ourselves.
我们怎样能够相信这历史中的耶稣?
But today, how can we believe this historic Jesus?
来相信这个圣经所启示的耶稣?
How can we believe this Jesus revealed in the Bible? We are all faithless.
但是我告诉你, 一点信心,
but let me tell you this, little faith you have is the faith that God has given us.
所以我们要祷告,
so therefore we need to pray.
我们要祈求,
we need to seek.
我们要对耶稣说, 主啊,
we need to say to Jesus, dear Lord,
我信不住,
I am so little in faith. Please help me.
让我坚定相信你,
that I will be steadfast and believe in you.
我要得到你真正的平安,
because I must receive true peace from you.
第二,
secondly,
门徒在一起的时候,
when the disciples were together,
上帝, 主耶稣就来到他们当中,
God Jesus came to them.
所以在一起很重要,
so therefore together is important.
这些门徒在一起,
the disciples were together.
人的祝福就临到,
and the blessings will be upon them.
上帝的赐福就临到,
the blessings from God is upon them.
他们最需要的平安就得到,
and the peace that they need so much is now
你看有一个人,
upon them. Now look at one man.
这个人叫做多马,
this man was Thomas.
他不在门徒的当中,
now he was not with the disciples.
他对门徒说,
and he said to the disciples,
除非耶稣的, 这个耶稣的, 手心, 耶稣的手,
unless I see the hands of Jesus,
耶稣的肋旁,
unless I see the side of Jesus,
有钉痕,
that I can feel his nail marks,
有伤痕,
I can feel that injury,
那我才能够认识,
then I will believe,
我才能够相信,
then I will believe, he says,
耶稣从死里复活,
that Jesus rose from the dead.
为什么? 多马信心不足,
why was Thomas so little in faith?
因为多马没有在那个聚会里面,
because Thomas was not in the meeting.
他没有得到上帝, 没有得到耶稣的赐福,
and he did not receive the blessing from Jesus.
所以今天我们基督徒都来到礼拜堂,
so therefore we Christians were all gathered here in church.
我今天可能你第一次来,
today maybe some of you are first time here.
可能你不知道台上在讲什么,
you may not understand what is the pulpit speaking about.
两个人在那里乱喊乱叫,
that two men here are shouting their hearts away, and I cannot hear and receive whatever they are talking about. Does it matter?
你继续来,
you continue to come.
神爱你,
for God loves you.
神会赐福给你,
and God will bless
你继续来,
you. You continue to come.
教会有这样的聚会你都来,
come for the meetings that the church has.
你一定有一天能够得到上帝的爱,
and one day you will understand and receive the love of God.
你一定能够相信耶稣,
and you will believe in Jesus.
你借着每次所听的道,
and the word of God that you hear every week, every time.
第二次, 一定会明白,
maybe the first time you could not accept, the second you might.
第二次不明白, 第三次一定会明白,
if the second time you were not so, the third time you will.
有一天我在咖啡店跟一个没有心很硬的人 来传福音。
Because one day when I was in a coffee shop preaching the gospel to the man very hard in his heart，
他自己反而为我做见证。
But do you know he himself testified for me？
他说你去礼拜堂一定听得懂的。
He said, he said, Pastor, you go. Anyone goes to church, they can understand.
他跟不信主的人说。
And he once said to the non-believers,
你去礼拜堂一定听得懂。
That if you go to a church, you will surely understand.
慢慢听。
And when you listen more,
一定听得明白。
You will hear and understand.
你看这个从来不做礼拜的人。
Now this person who has never gone to church.
他想到每一次去做礼拜。
But he remembered each time he goes to church.
牧师讲道。
Whatever the pastor speaks.
肯来的人。
Those who are willing to come,
听了都能够明白。
They are able to understand whatever is spoken. Who is willing to come,
都能够得到福气。
Is able to receive blessings.
所以
therefore,
你继续来。
Continue to come.
你要得到平安。
For you will receive peace.
不但平安。
Not just peace.
你要得到更大的喜乐。
But you will receive joy greatly.
好像门徒一样。
Just like the disciples.
好了，下面有一句话说。
And finally, this verse says.
我们一起读。
Let's read together.
不怎样。差遣我，我也照样差遣你们。
I am sending you.
这句话什么意思？
What does this word mean?
这句话，耶稣是说，我从天上来。
Jesus said, I come from heaven.
我是圣子。
I am the Holy Son.
圣父差遣我来。
The Holy Father has sent me here.
那么今天我来做什么？
And today, what am I doing?
刚才我们说门徒有错误的观念。
We said earlier that the disciples had wrong concept.
他来是要成全十字架救赎。
But Jesus is here to accomplish the salvation at the cross. This salvation
使人与人和好。
Is able to reconcile man with man.
使人与神和好。
And also man with God.
所以我们看到。
So now we see.
什么是平安？
What is peace?
平安就是和睦的意思。
Peace means reconciliation.
平安是神与人和睦。
Peace means God reconciles with man.
平安是人与人和睦。
And the reconciliation of man with man as well.
这就是平安的福音。
Now this is the gospel of peace.
所以当耶稣完成了这个平安的道理。
So therefore when Jesus accomplished this work of peace.
他叫我们与上帝和好。
He wants us to reconcile we with God.
他也叫人跟人和好。
He wants man to reconcile with others as well.
所以你看过去我们是上帝的仇敌。
So in the past we were once enemies of God.
我们是悖逆之子。
We were once adversaries against God.
我们跟神是相反方向的。
And we go separate ways away from God.
可是借着十字架。
But through the cross.
耶稣的死。
Through Jesus' death.
让我们与神和好。
Allowed us that we can reconcile with God.
过去我们与人做仇敌。
In the past, we were adversaries with others.
我们没有办法跟人和睦。
There is no way we can reconcile with others.
但是信了耶稣。
But when we believe in Jesus,
领受平安的福音。
When we receive the gospel of peace,
我们跟人和好。
We can make peace with others.
所以耶稣怎样被差遣到世界来。
So therefore, how Jesus was sent to the world.
完成了和平的福音。
To accomplish the gospel of peace.
完成了和睦的福音。
To accomplish the gospel of reconciliation.
现在呢？
Now,
我们出去，
we shall be sent.
当我们信的时候，
because when we believe,
我们出去，
we will be sent.
也把这个福音，
we must also
告诉许多的人，
bring this gospel to many people.
亲爱的朋友，
so dear friends,
我们看见历史上最凶悍的保罗，
we see Paul, a very strong man in history.
他把人关在监牢里面。
And when he was jailed,
他逼迫基督徒。
He once was a persecutor of Christians.
他觉得他逼迫基督徒就是做上帝的工。
He felt by doing so, he is doing the work of God.
可是有一天上帝拯救他。
But one day God saved him.
他的生命完全改变。
And his life was changed.
他成为一个传讲耶稣的使徒。
And he became a preacher of Jesus and apostle. And it was amazing.
今天晚上，
so this evening,
可能你拒绝，
maybe you once rejected
Jesus.
可能你
不要，
maybe you do not want Jesus.
所以你要祷告，
so you need to pray.
你不能够不要，
you must accept.
你要祷告，
you must pray.
如果上帝抓住你，
if God were to grasp you,
他要你悔改，
he wants you to repent.
你不能够不悔改，
you must but repent.
你不能够不相信，
you must but believe.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹，
so dear brethren,
亲爱的朋友,
and friends,
当我们信了耶稣以后,
because the moment we believe in Jesus,
我们一定能够享受平安,
we will surely receive peace.
所以哥罗西书有一节圣经说,
so therefore the book of Colossians have this verse,
让基督的平安在你心里面做主。
May the peace of Christ rule in your heart.
你有基督,
you have Christ,
你一定有平安,
and you will surely have peace.
今天很多的基督徒,
today there are many Christians,
为什么你没有平安?
Why are you not in peace?
是不是你内心与主已经隔断?
Is it because internally you are separated from Christ?
因为你没有平安,
you do not have peace.
因为你所信的, 你怀疑,
because you are doubtful of what you believe,
或者你渐渐与上帝疏远,
or gradually you are further away from God,
所以你没有平安,
so therefore you lack peace,
或者我们已经减少聚会,
or maybe we have lessened our
services, 我们不看重聚会,
we have lose focus on our services,
所以我们没有平安,
so therefore we lack peace,
或者我们做一个软弱的信徒,
or maybe we have been weak as a Christian,
我们没有力量来胜过试探,
we are not strong enough to gain victory over temptations,
所以我们没有平安,
and because of that we lose our peace.
今天,
but today,
主耶稣对我们说,
the Lord Jesus wants to say to us,
愿你们平安,
peace be with you.
这个平安不是今世,
because this peace is not just at the present age.
这个平安是将来天堂里面享受平安,
but this peace will rest forever in heaven.
这个平安在那个新天新地里面享受永远的平安,
and this peace will extend all the way to the new heavens and new earth.
做基督徒的决志是什么?
So as Christians, what is our destiny?
我最后给大家看一处的圣经,
I just want to end with this verse.
以赛亚书六十五章,
Isaiah chapter 65.
以赛亚书六十五章,
the book of Isaiah chapter 65.
我们从二十一节,
let us read from verse 21
到二十五节,
to verse 25.
二十节开始读,
let's start,
来我们一起读,
let's read together.
其中并没有数字妖王的婴孩,
it,
也没有寿数不满的老子,
days,
因为百岁死的人算孩童, 有百岁死的罪人算被咒, 他们要建造房屋, 自己居住,
they will build houses and dwell in them. They will plant vineyards and eat their fruit. No longer will they build houses and others live in them, or plant and others eat.
Whereas
the days of a tree, so will be the days of my people. My chosen ones will long enjoy the works of their hands. They will not toil in vain, or bear children doomed to misfortune. For they will be a people blessed by the Lord. They and the descendants of them, before they call, I will answer. While they are still speaking, I will hear. The wolf and the lamb will feed together, and the lion will eat straw like the ox.
豺狼必
羊羔同食, will be the serpent's food.
狮子必吃草与牛一样,
destroy,
尘土必做蛇的食物, 在我圣山的边处, 这一切都不伤人不害物, 这是耶和华说的。 你看这个是什么地方?
Now look at this place mentioned.
这是一个新天新地。
This is the place of the new heaven and new earth.
今天世界的平安会过去。
Today the peace on the earth will pass away. But one day,
在那永远的地方,
in the eternal,eternal place,
上帝赐给我们一个新天新地。
God will give us a new heaven and new earth.
我们在哪里?
And where will we be?
恢复了伊甸园的快乐。
We will be there and go back to the joys of Eden.
豺狼要跟羊羔在一起。
It is like the wolf will be with the lion.
狮子要吃草，好像牛一样。
And the lion will eat straw like the ox.
在上帝的圣山片处。
That in the mounts of God,
一切不会伤害人。
All these things will be harmless.
不会伤害物。
Neither will they harm, are they harmful?
那是何等的平安。
Because these will be true peace.
那是平安的世界。
This is the peaceful world.
谁可以进去?
And who can enter into this world?
神的应许。
And the promise is,
信耶稣的人。
Those who believe in Jesus.
今天你肯相信吗?
And today are you willing to believe?
我们祷告。
Let us pray.
大家同心祷告。
Let us pray together.
今天晚上我们在这里。
And tonight we are here.
我们知道只有耶稣能够把平安赐给我们。
We know that only Jesus can give peace to us.
我们有平安吗?
But do we have peace?
我们没有平安。
We do not have peace.
但是耶稣能够赐给我们平安。
But Jesus can give us peace.
今晚你听了这个道。
And tonight you hear this word.
你有一点感动。
You may be moved.
你说我要信耶稣。
You say I want to believe in Jesus.
我要得到真正的平安。
I want to receive true peace.
我不是我的应许。
It is not my will.
上帝的应许。
But I know it is the will of God.
你一信耶稣,
because when you believe,
你一定得平安。
You will surely be saved.
有没有,
is there anyone here tonight?
有没有这样的 还没有信主的朋友
，Friends who are not Christians，
你愿意信耶稣
？You are willing to believe in Jesus？
你把手举起来
，You may raise your hand。
我们为你祷告
，And we can pray
有没有
for you。Is there such a person？
我们现在请杨牧师来为我们祷告。
天父，我们满心感谢赞美你。主，我们知道人的话会过去，不过唯有你的话是永远长存。因此，我们恳求你的话仍然存在人的心上。你感动你所要感动的，你怜悯你所要怜悯的，你也拯救你所要拯救的，直到他们也得享真正的平安，得享永生的福分。我们为这些还没有信主的朋友祷告，你帮助他们，你拯救他们，使他们离开这个地方仍然有生命之道停留在他们的耳中，使他们有一天按着神的意识跟时间，他们接受，他们得救。我们也为着在座的许多的弟兄姐妹来祷告，所盼望也今天他们所听见的给他们有平安，或许过去他们有怀疑神，或者过去他们遇见人生的困难，他们以为神在哪里。主啊，今天晚上再一次接着你仆人所传讲的信息，再一次听见耶稣基督的话，使基督徒也得着平安。让我们在主里面得平安，知道神不会做错事，让我们在主里面得平安，因我们主耶稣基督已经从死里又在复活，让我们真正得平安，直到我们每一天的日子我们靠着主来度过。求你帮助我们，让我们靠着真神，我们真的一样都能够做。求你加添我们力量，让你的选民，让你的儿女，让你的教会真的在世界的面前见证有神的存在，见证有真正的平安，真正的平安在神，真正的平安在我们教会，让我们的教会也仍然过一个圣洁的生活来见证主。求你帮助，求你恩待，摆下的时间交托，求你继续的引导我们众人，荣耀归给我们至高真神，奉主耶稣宝贵的名求，
阿门。